and just check different areas of the long field.